Hi, welcome back to GP Reactions. I hope you're having a great weekend. I hope you're well. And as always, thank you for subscribing. So I'm going to be listening to a bit of Jon and Vangelis now. And this is a track called I Hear You Now, and it's from the album Short Stories. And it's entered the UK Top 40 on the 5th of January 1980, and it peaked at a very respectable number 8. So without further ado, I think this is probably a revisit as well. I think I kind of know this song, but probably kind of be able to confirm that once I start listening to it. So yeah, without further ado, this is Jon and Vangelis, and I Hear You Now. Loving this intro, it feels very sensual.
Senses knew the look of love was in your eyes. And after we first make love, our senses tingle to the touch. Oh, how we hypnotize. Oh, to get the feeling on and on. Oh, just to get the feeling. Holding you closer in my arms, we touch to heaven, bringing in the morning light. And after all is said and done, there's only us, we can make it right. So
yeah, I do remember this song now, and it was immediately when the intro kind of started to kick in, I started to kind of feed in like the image of the words. I could kind of feel them already. This is such a really kind of beautiful song so far. It just kind of feels very sensual, very loving, and like a lover's embrace. And I'm kind of loving the vocals of Jon Anderson, and obviously the keyboards of Vangelis, and I'm kind of sensing that Jon Anderson's voice is kind of overlaid. I'm not sure what the technical word is for it when there's multiple kind of vocals of his overlaid on each other. But yeah, kind of really, because it kind of feels like a really beautiful harmony, harmonizing going on. Just take that back a few seconds.
Thank you.
That was Jon and Vangelis with I Hear You Now from the album Short Stories. And that was a really kind of beautiful song. That was, I've never actually heard this song all the way through. I've probably caught it on Top of the Pops at some point. So you never kind of quite hear all of the song on Top of the Pops. And I think at the beginning and the end, and it, in a way, kind of all the way through, there was this lovely kind of melody, I think, along with like a very soft drum beat, and right at the end it kind of felt very dreamlike. I kind of like picked up it honestly kind of felt like a couple. I kind of had this imagery of a couple snuggling up in bed, and I'm not sure about it felt very sensual, but it also felt very comforting as well. I'm going to have a quick look at the lyrics. It's quite a long song actually for a short amount of lyrics, but I think the lyrics kind of like flowed and ebbed in and out. Yeah, I mean, this whole song had this beautiful dreamlike state to it. And so maybe it was an imaginary kind of feeling, or maybe it was like a dream state, and that the person is kind of imagining that this is a situation that's happening in a dream, and at the end they're kind of like just slowly waking up. Okay, the lyrics. After the first embrace from you, my senses knew the look of love was in your eyes. After we first make love, our senses tingle to the touch. Oh, how we hypnotize. Oh, to get the feeling on and on. Oh, just to get the feeling. Holding you closer in my arms, we drift to heaven, bringing in the morning light. After all is said and done, there's only us. We can make it right. So our love will carry on and on. Now our love will be free. When we play, love don't delay, I hear you now. For what was then is what is now. Anyhow, as I become a guest of love's tuner here again, we'll carry on together like today. After the first embrace from you, I want to. Yeah, it kind of like really kind of feels like that sort of the first kind of time somebody might fell in love with somebody, and it's just kind of like not fooling around it, but they genuinely love each other, and kind of everything that kind of goes with that intimacy. It feels very intimate, this song. It almost feels like I'm kind of intruding in talking about it, but it's beautifully written and it's beautifully composed and performed. I mean, it does kind of feel very intimate. So guys, let me know what you think about this. I know that for probably Yes fans might have opinions on this track as well, as this is John Anderson when he's on another project. But yeah, I'd be curious to know what you kind of feel about this song anyway. Yeah, so till next time, take care of yourself. I hope you enjoyed this, I really did. Have a great week, have a great weekend. Until next time, I will kind of have a few more reactions for you soon.